Hello everyone, welcome to Horizon Art. Today we will do a new painting. It's a Christmas related painting. We use the Krita software again. Okay. So first of all, we put the new file. Okay. Then I would like to do the background first. The floor first. I use this light blue inside the wall. I'm going to create this like a snowy feel. Some snow here, okay. Snowy feel. And then I open the new layer in the sky. Start round, I'll use the same blue. After that, we will do some white color is the cloud. Get some white color also. Then now we need to put some star in the back. So star, check and use the star put below the clouds because it's further than the cloud. So I would like to search for the stars and make two first. Okay. Adjust the size to big. Some galaxy sky. Use this step, step tools. Christmas tree, right? Christmas tree. Let's start by doing that. Loop it. Okay. That's a simple one. Then I start to do the bending again. This time I used the shape on shape. Those three means the okay, this grain seems good. Size just a bit, then some triangle. Afterward, I will use some stamping to make it more realistic. Stamp, we'll take it. Okay. So look, I have some sort of the then we use the eraser to make some rectification. Oops. Okay, so that it looks so again, some adjustment. Some small carbonic luften hier. Ja. Ist dem ein bisschen auki? Ja, das ist just a Christmas tree for this, I think. Okay. Then we should cut the layer to do some decoration of the tree. So first of all, I'm going to use some star. Some stone. Then I use the blur, blender blur again. sun by coming in. Then I will make some shining effect. This star. So what color? Soft. Make it soft. Make it shining. Shining effect. Some additional color for this flow. Snow covering the trunk. Then I'm going to use some snowy effect. It's like having a snow. So the tree, the layer above the tree, okay, so you can see this line along the back of the tree. Then we can use some effect also, like a wind flowing. Just a little bit of effect. You can feel like the wind is blowing. The bottom part, I will adjust a bit. It's like the snow is in front of the tree. Yeah, using some stamping to cover it. Like I also want to put some stamping in the back or something. This layer has to be below the tree trunk. about it. So we have a lovely Christmas tree. Okay. So if you like this video, please support and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you. Bye bye.